5 things I do while waiting for my nails to dry. First one, buy more nail polish. Second one, listen to a podcast from Esther and get some relationship advice. Third, do a little light reading. 4, do some afternoon gambling. 5, spend quality time with my second child. Number 6, go for an afternoon drive with the sole purpose of getting ice cream.